It's a new day and a new Dell to repair. The laptop powers on but gives 3 orange and 5 white error code, which points to a corrupted BIOS. This customer brought in his laptop because it stopped working after a power surge from a cheap non-branded USB-C dock damaged his laptop when he plugged it in. But from my experience, this will not be the only problem after a power surge like that. I tried performing a CMOS reset, but found that the only way to fix this issue was to remove the BIOS chip from the motherboard and read its contents in a hex editor and write a fresh BIOS back to it. This fixed the BIOS error, but the laptop is still not starting. A quick look with the thermal camera shows that there's something getting really hot on the underside of this motherboard. This power management IC, which controls the 3.3 and 5 volt power rails, is burning up, so let's get that chip replaced. Well, we're still missing the 1.2 volt rail, and this MOSFET driver is not getting an enable signal to turn on. Well, it took some time, but I found the chip responsible for sending that enable signal, and it looks to be bad, so let's get it replaced. And now I can see that we got the 1.2 volt power rail working again, but does the laptop work? Awesome! I saved another laptop!